Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield. Blind, we're heading back to Cydonia, Mars. For the startup stopped quest, we have to talk to... what's her name? Jean. Okay. We forgot to talk to her and wrap that up. And then... Sysdef is basically blackmailing me into working undercover for them. So if I don't, I guess they attack me and or I go to jail or they fine me a lot of credits. I'm not sure. So let's do what they say, at least for now. I am curious to see where it's gonna go. So we're undocking from the UC, whatever it's called. Oh, we have hoplite and phalanx. Well, this is the one. And the EC Vigilance, yeah. Okay. So... Mars... forget what I pressed for this. Not that. Okay, travel. Well, let's just... really don't mean to be doing this. Okay. This is not working out for me. Wait a second. That's not what I mean to do. It's here that I want to be. I'll return to Jane. That's the click I want.
Unless we're picking up parts at Deimos or digging for minerals, I hope you have a good reason for landing here.
Oh, I'm not wearing one? What? Why is it saying that? I'm like dying here. Okay. That was something.
Ever been to Aquila? No security uniform.
I'm not here to talk to the likes of you. No, I said not here to talk to the likes of you either. Where is she? Right, she's residential. And then we have to meet that agent here as well. So if you don't recall, I saved her pilot and her ship, I believe. Hi.
Glad you're back.
Is that him?
Everything okay?
Stay away from the sixth circle unless you're a minor. Or at least don't come crying to me if anything happens to you.
I asked for your opinion.
You know, I'm a pretty good pilot. I just
need more experience before I can join up with the Trade Authority or her company.
Yeah, not getting killed would be a good thing, too.
So, what's the news?
Oh, your friend is back over there?
Hope everything went well.
I saved Eric and I got your ship back.
So what happened? Who took it?
Was it a stolen ship? You accidentally bought a stolen ship. Ecliptic was hired to retrieve it. I got them to reconsider.
It was stolen? Oh, jeez.
I guess it really was too good to be true when I bought it.
Huh? Anyway, I'm super glad you found my ship and saved Eric. It's more than I could have hoped. I'm glad I asked you instead of relying on Sistef. I never would have seen the Berry Mule again if I did that.
Hmm. I'm sure she had no idea. What are you gonna do now?
Well, first of all, I'm gonna count myself lucky. Then, I'm gonna continue building this business. Now that I've got a functioning cargo ship and a pilot, I can really start to bring in some good merchandise.
Yeah. Alright. Well, it wasn't easy, but I'm glad I got it done.
You've done me a real solid here. There's really nothing I can do to fully repay you for what you did. Here's what I can afford to pay you. And on top of that, I'll see what I can do to lower the price of anything you want to buy from me. Thanks again.
Oh. Don't you know? Let's see what she gave me. This guy's strange looking. Oh.
Oh. Can you believe some people just throw stuff away when it gets old or busted?
So how are things going now?
Well, you got the ship back, and I think I'm just gonna lay low for a bit, just in case. Oh, to be honest, I'm a little spooked by the ordeal.
Hmm.
I don't have to start over from scratch, and that's great. So, thank you, again. As soon as we're ready, Eric will be back to making runs, and hopefully, he'll have learned a thing or two. Maybe I'll even upgrade the Berry Mule with more defenses. Might not be a bad idea, you know, just in case.
Okay. Let's just check a quick look.
If I don't have what you're looking for, maybe you'll find something else you like.
Maybe. I think I would find it under miscellaneous. Digipicks. That's all I want, digipicks. But now at discounted rate, I'm sure. A riot shotgun. Hmm. Hmm. I mean, this one's pretty good. It's just the corrosive is way down. Like corrosive's 30, that would make it 0. Hard to find something that
see you around
doesn't have a some kind of detriment. All right. So let's find Seorsh Bowden. How do you say that name? It said where? At the Trade Trade Authority, okay.
Cydonia can have depressing effects.
So I think I know who that is, and I found her to be quite intriguing if that's the one I'm thinking of.
What a day, huh?
She had a spark to her. What are you doing? Picking trash?
Go to Mars, they said. The bay is great, they said. So is the crippling depression.
All depressed. It's her! Yeah, I knew it was her. Hi.
If you're here to buy or sell, you might want to talk to Octai. I'm busy.
Octai? Who's that?
Octai Enbayar. He's the head of our Cydonia branch. If you want to do some trading, he's the one you need to be talking to. I'm busy.
Yeah, well... I'm looking to unload a sensitive shipment. Are we supposed to say special words to her?
And by sensitive, I'm guessing you mean something you don't want UC security sticking their noses into. I can probably help you with that. What have you got for me?
Take a look at this sample.
Aurora, huh? Nice. A little too hot to handle, though. What else you got?
The Trade Authority turning away contraband. Now I've seen everything.
Huh? She's our contact, though. What are we supposed to say to her? Am I saying the right things? If you can't handle it, point me to someone who can.
All I'm going to point at is the ceiling, with my middle finger. Get that stuff out of here before UC security catches on. Of course, if there's a finder's fee you're offering, I might, well, bend the rules a little bit.
I have to pay you just to find out where to sell my shipment? I don't know if I'm supposed to even sell it.
You must be new at this game, love, so I'm gonna let that one slide. In our business, nothing gets done until money is exchanged, even if that means leaving a credit on each and every rung of the ladder as you climb your way up.
Well, I'm not gonna say that. I don't want to hand over 1,000 credits for nothing. I refuse to pay for that information.
Well then, we have nothing left to discuss, do we, love? Be seeing you soon. To Venus?
No, we're not going to Venus. Make contact. Oh, right, right, right. She's not... I was mistaken. I thought she was an agent for Sysdev, another undercover agent. No, she's apparently bona fide Crimson Fleet. Unless we're both so deep agents, no one's supposed to know the other one is an agent, just in case we get captured. I don't even know. So I'm supposed to sell it. As a buy-in. Alright, to the Crimson Fleet, so I need to join them.
You bring me that finder's fee, or you're here to waste my time again?
Both. Here, does this work? They better reimburse me for all this.
You know, it's funny. Suddenly, I do remember someone who might be able to unload that stuff for you.
Funny, huh?
Well, well. It appears she suddenly remembers everything. How nice.
There's a buddy of mine who runs with the Crimson Fleet. Goes by the name Adler Kemp. If he isn't passed out, you can find him killing the rest of his brain cells at the Broken Spear. Oh, and it's been a pleasure doing business with you.
I'm sure.
Haven't you asked me enough questions already?
Can you tell me anything useful about Adler Kemp?
Between the both of us, it's amazing the Crimson Fleet keeps him on the payroll at all. I guess they need to have someone watching this toilet of a city, waiting to see what the rich folks flush. If I wasn't getting kickbacks from them, I would have cut ties a long time ago.
So why are you sending me to the Crimson Fleet to sell my Aurora?
No one moves shipments like the Crimson Fleet. Doesn't matter what type of contraband you want hauled, they'll get it done. For a price. Plus, they have the firepower to keep UC security and Sysdef off their backs.
Yeah, I think that's the problem. Well, thanks, I guess.
All right, let me get back to work.
Broken Spear. We don't have a... I thought the Broken Spear was downstairs.
Okay. for today's final subterranean particle detonation.
So this is the broken spear.
Be advised to secure loose articles and find stable ground.
Got it confused with the other bar downstairs. It's a different name.
Mars is wrapped with resources, which means there's always going to be plenty of work.
Here it comes. Ready? I just want to be able to hear him over all that, or not have to hear him over all that.
Unless you're here to serve me another drink, you can turn around and walk away.
I'm afraid neither is going to happen. How do you say this name? Ms. Bowden said you could help me move some of this.
Hey, why don't you say that a little louder? I don't think every single UC guard in Cydonia heard you.
Miss Bowden.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, I think we can help you with this. If you've got a whole shipment of this stuff, you're going to need to move it fast. But you're going to have to do something for us first.
Hmm. Who's we and us? I thought I was dealing with you.
You're a clever one, aren't you? Let's just say I have a certain influential affiliation. And leave it at that. Basically, you want that Aurora moved, I'm your guy.
Well, Sayorsh never said anything about that.
Yeah, well, she isn't running the show here. I am.
Well, this is utterly ridiculous. Do we really have to jump through these hoops to get what we need from you?
Lady, if you want me to move that shipment for your pal here, you're going to do whatever the hell I want. You got that? Now listen up, because I'm not going to repeat myself. I need you to deal with a miner who's racked up a bunch of debt. He probably spent it all on booze, not that I blame him. Either way, I want that money back.
No killing of innocents. How loud do you want this to be?
What do I need to do here? Write you an instruction manual?
Sure.
You can do this loud, you can do this quiet. I don't care. I just want my goddamn money, and I want this guy to remember who he screwed over.
All right, I'll get it done.
Perfect. His name's Carl Fielding. I think you'll find him wandering around the Deimos Miners' quarters.
Don't worry,
you can't miss him. Just look for the most miserable-looking guy in the entire place.
Cover Carl Fielding's debt. Before Adler Kemple trusts me enough to join the Crimson Fleet, he wants me to do a favor for him first. Unless he didn't mention Crimson Fleet. Namely, to shake down a deadbeat named Carl Fielding. Carl is somewhere near the Deimos Miners' quarters deep in Cydonia. Is that in the residential area? Is there anything else to say?
Shouldn't you be leaning on Fielding by now?
Is this Carl Fielding business a test or something?
Oh, I can't believe I need to spell this out for you, but here goes. You're doing me a favor, and in return, I'm doing you a favor. There are no free rides. That's how shit works around here. The sooner you learn that, the sooner you stand to make some serious money with us.
Okay. I'm not gonna ask the bar critics.
Only one point of Moera's patrol route to work from. That's how it goes sometimes.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, it's very close to here, but... you can't get there from here.
What's up?
Wasabi.
Many people think psychology is only...
Oh, it is in here. What the hell are you talking about, lady? Oh, I remember, with all the bunk beds and stuff.
There are many stories in the previous one.
Oh, this isn't the miners' quarters. Hi.
something I can help you with?
I'm here to collect the credits you owe to Adler Kemp.
Adler Kemp? Who the heck is that?
Come on now. I really don't have time to play games.
What? Play what games? You're obviously confusing me with someone else.
Oh boy.
Look, I'm tired. It's been a long day in the mines. I just want to go home, wash off the dust, and relax. This has been fun, though.
Fun?
Whatever.
I'll go back and tell Adler you said that.
Adler.
It's coming to you, huh?
Oh, wait. You mean that Adler?
I know, there's so many of them, I know.
Sorry. I thought you were talking about someone else.
Too many Adlers in the world.
I told him I'd pay up next week when Deimos cuts our next profit share check. I'll even bring it to him personally. Hmm? Sound good?
Right now. That's not good enough.
What the heck do you want me to do, then, huh? Look, I haven't got a single credit to spare right now, okay? You can't squeeze blood from a stone, you know? Right?
Perhaps he's already been through enough.
Well, what are we supposed to do? I'm not gonna attack him. Why are you hurting so badly for credits?
I'm a miner for Deimos. It's not what I was hoping for out of life. But here I am. Yeah. It's a lousy company. It pays me a salary. But I depend on the profit-sharing bonuses to keep food on the table for my family.
Adler thinks you spent all the money on booze.
Hey. Now wait a second. Just because things are tough, and I might be spending my afternoons at the Spear, it doesn't mean I don't care about my family. Adler doesn't get to judge me. No, he's just a low-life pirate who thinks he can push everyone around.
$3,000 credits, ouch. I'm tired of playing games.
What games? Why are you doing this to me? I don't have the money.
Hold on.
I know.
Can I go back to
them? No, Adler's paying you to lean on me. So, you're just doing your job. But I swear, I've got nothing left. Okay? If I give you the last of my credits, my family starves. I can't afford to do that. I won't do that.
I'm trying to quit out. Oh, man. I wanted to quit out and take a Hippolyta, which helps with persuasion, and now the option's gone. I'm not attacking him. And I can't.
Hey, now wait. Just because things are... Adler doesn't get to...
Yeah, I can't escape.
Yeah.
Alright. Promise to stop borrowing from Adler and I'll pay the debt for you.
Holy crap. Really? You'd do that for me? Wow. I don't even know what to say.
Say you agree.
For everything. And don't worry. I'll never borrow anything from Adler again. I promise. Thanks again for everything you've done.
Yeah. I resolved the situation with Carl Fielding. I should return to Adler Kemp with the news once I ensure I am not being pursued by security or anyone else in Cydonia. Am I going to be pursued? I don't think that could happen.
Plan your event for regular gatherings
pursued. Am I going to be attacked by somebody?
Can't believe we're still pulling up
huge. Maybe you only get pursued if you kill him.
The city of Cydonia is proud to be a
which I wasn't going to do. I have no problem killing, you know, bad guys or people who attack me first, but... Okay. I don't see anyone pursuing me. Hi.
Have something for me?
Mm-hmm. What if I said... What are you talking about?
Don't start that crap with me. I'm in no mood. Did you bring me the money Fielding owes me, or do I need to pay him a visit myself?
I could have done that in the first place, but yeah, it's all here.
There. Would you look at that? I knew that bum was holding out on me.
4,000 credits gone.
He going to be a problem anymore? Or did he get the message?
He got the message.
Nice. Nice! You're kind of a natural at this.
Think so?
Leaning on deadbeats comes easy to you. I like that.
It really doesn't.
No. If you like this kind of work, I can get you more. A lot more. You think you can handle running with my, associates?
Who exactly are your associates?
If you haven't figured that out by now, then maybe you aren't cut out for our line of work.
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I'm interested.
I'm interested? Come on. You're not shopping for real estate here. I'm offering you a crack at some real money.
Very, critical.
So can you handle it or what?
If you think they can handle me.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh.
I like your style.
You like that one answer.
All right. I'll call ahead and get a hold of Neva Mora. She's second to the big boss himself.
Neva Mora?
Head out to Europa. You'll find her there. I suggest you listen to whatever she has to say.
Mm.
Oh, and I've taken care of that Aurora shipment for you, too. Don't spend all that cash in one place.
Oh, I got 5,000 back. I actually gained 1,000.
Just can't stay away, huh?
What are you gonna do with the Aurora?
What the hell do you think I'm going to do with the stuff? I'm going to flip it and make a ton of money. You think Carl's booze addiction was bad? These Deimos dusties will blow their entire paycheck to get zoned. You honestly,
don't
I consider it a public service. After all, I'm charging them less than a ticket to Neon.
What can you tell me about Neva Mora?
You want to know about Neva, huh? Okay, let me think.
Don't strain yourself.
You ever heard of the galactic cannibalism phenomenon?
No.
Well, see, that's when two galaxies collide, and the bigger one basically swallows the smaller one.
How's that?
And the bigger one just moves on. It keeps getting bigger and angrier and roams through space looking for other galaxies to absorb. Neva Mora is 10 times worse than that.
No.
Don't mess with her. Don't give her any bullshit. Don't try and rip her off. And whatever you do, you better not betray her, or she will absolutely swallow you whole, and there won't be an atom left.
This is...
Other than that, she's all right.
So funny. This is a person, not a galaxy, not a black hole, a single person. And that's not the way galaxies don't absorb other galaxies. They merge together and make a new galaxy. You gonna stop being coy and admit you're part of the Crimson Fleet?
Let me give you a bit of advice. Don't blurt out crap like that. Do you want to know why?
Because you're a jerk?
Because the walls around here have ears. And those ears belong to snitches who run to UC security. Then Adler ends up in the slam.
I don't see the negative.
When they finally let Adler go, guess what he does next?
Dies?
He has to hunt down the people who are responsible for putting him in that position. And, well, let's say it all gets very, very messy. Does that answer your question?
That's a stupid answer. You're gonna leave Carl Fielding alone?
What, is he your best buddy now?
Yep.
His debt's been satisfied, and an example's been made. That's all I ever really wanted. Mm. Unless he does something stupid, and mark my words, he will. He's got nothing to fear from me or my associates.
Yeah.
Keep your mouth shut and your weapons hot, and you'll do just fine.
I didn't make an example of him. Alright, so now... After doing a job for Adler Kemp, he's decided to refer me to one of his superiors. I need to go to Europa, or I'll meet Neva Mora. Okay, then. Let's hope my suit will be on. See, right now... It's on. I'm gonna save just in case. I don't want to die out there. Suit integrity. So is something wrong with this? Show spacesuit and settlement. Compare to equipped. Would that even show? It's like it doesn't know it's equipped. Grenades soon. This is a problem, though. Rook meets King. It doesn't know I have a spacesuit on. That thing resets. I mean, maybe the spaceship, I mean, the spacesuit degrades over time, or that spacesuit's no good for some reason, but I can't find any indication saying that. It's just thinking I don't have one on. Europa. Here we go. Rendezvous with the Estrella. I suppose I can travel there when I haven't been there yet.
Look who finally had Augusta show up. Looks like Adler finally did something right for once.
I am.
So, big shot. I hear Adler thinks you're good enough to join our crew.
That's what I'm here for.
We'll see. When the waters get deep, it's sink or swim. So, before I put you to work, let's get everything out in the open. I don't know if Adler mentioned it, and for his sake, I hope he hasn't. But you aren't about to sign up with any average pirate crew.
I'd hope not.
You're signing up with the Crimson Fleet.
Right, if someone says it.
That's if you get through this little task I have planned for you.
Another task.
There's a medical supply ship called the Rigana, jumping into Enceladus's orbit. On board that ship, you'll find a traitor named Austin Rake. I want him dead.
Oh boy. They want me to kill people. Why not hunt down Austin Rake yourself?
There's a lesson in this. I need you to learn what'll happen if you decide to turn your back on the fleet. Consider it your glimpse into a possible, unfortunate future. So you'd better pay close attention.
I am. What options do I have to complete this job?
Kill Rake? That's your only option? If you want my advice, there's only one way to guarantee he dies. Turn the Rigana into space junk. Only way to be sure.
Well, we're not supposed to be killing civilians. Or innocent people, anyway. So maybe I can get him off the ship and then destroy it? So, a medical supply ship, huh? Why not a ship with some actual loot?
This job isn't about the loot. But I suppose every dog needs its scraps. Keep whatever worthless junk is on that ship. Just remember, the only thing that matters is that Rake dies.
Right. Okay. Consider it done.
It's done when Rake stops breathing.
That's a figure of speech.
Stay back here when you're finished. And don't keep me waiting for long.
Oh boy. Little stinker. Oh, I can ask more questions. How can you be certain that Austin Rake is on the Rigana?
I've been tracking Rake for months. He's making it tough, not gonna lie. He changes his location and identity so often, it's costing me a small fortune just to keep tabs. But you know what? It's worth every damn cred. He's made me look like a fool in front of Delgado, and I'm gonna have his head on a pike.
Who's Delgado? Why do you want him dead again?
Rake used to run with the fleet. Hell, I'm the one who vouched for him in the first place. Back then, he had a different name and a different identity. He was a damn good earner, too. Brought in a ton of creds. Everything was fine until he won it out. So he ran. And nobody, I mean nobody, runs away from the fleet.
Do you mean nobody? Okay. Neva Mora wants me to destroy the Rigana in order to kill a Crimson Fleet traitor on board. I can follow her order or try to find another way to resolve the situation. Alright, so where is this? I'm not familiar with... Enceladus, okay. Is a moon of Saturn. Alright, stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Travel. All right.